the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey Eisenhower, we're broadcasting live from the ETV studio and now live streaming to YouTube.
I'm your host Allie along with
Adriana.
Today is Friday, May 10th, day B.
ETV starts now. And now for today's announcements with Illyrian and Constantine.
Thanks, Adriana and Ellie. Good morning, I'm Constantine along with
Illyrian. Here's Constantine with today's announcements.
Thank you, Illyrian. Advisory Challenge Day is coming up on May 28th. If you have not purchased a t-shirt but would still like one, please visit room 417 or 506. There are still limited sizes available for purchase. Here's Illyrian with the rest of today's announcements.
Thank you, Constantine. Any student who borrowed chorale music from Mr. Maxwell must return it to hand no later than Thursday, May 23rd. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Teresa in 8C, Jared in 8H, and yours truly. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is Pizzeria Pizza. What's Monday's lunch?
Monday's lunch is Jersey Sliders and pulled pork. What's in the headlines?
Ride-sharing giant Uber is set to make a debut on the New York Stock Exchange today.
And now for today's weather with Ava.
Today, overcast with rain showers at times, high of 74 degrees. Tomorrow will be mainly cloudy and a high of 66 degrees. Overcast with showers at night. And now for the feature with Vossi and Rose.
Thanks, Ava.
Hey Vossi, do you use the app TikTok?
Of course, I use it daily.
That's so cool. Let's go watch this feature on TikTok dances.
Hey Eisenhower, have you ever heard of the app TikTok?
TikTok is a wide-spreading social media app where you share videos of yourself dancing.
Let's go see what Eisenhower's favorite TikTok is.
Wait, can you dance to your favorite TikTok?
Yes.
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 Take my horse to the hotel room, I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
Horses in the back, horse stock is attached.
Can you dance to your favorite TikTok?
Of course.
Obviously.
Yes.
Can you do your favorite TikTok?
Yeah, of course.
Can you dance to your favorite TikTok?
Absolutely.
Yes.
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 Can you dance to your favorite TikTok?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I've been doing this since music.ly.
Can you do your favorite TikTok?
Of course.
Yes.
Can you dance to your favorite TikTok?
Of course I can do it again.
Absolutely.
I don't know.
This beat is my recital. I think it's very vital. To rock around, that's right on top. It's tricky. It's so tricky. Here we go. It's tricky to rock around, that's right on time. It's tricky.
Can you dance to your favorite TikTok?
No. I could try.
Surely, heard you got that drip, 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 drip. Yes, that's it for my friend.
As you can see, everyone at Eisenhower really likes TikToks, and they're very fun for people to make.
That was so funny. Now I'm going to go make some TikToks.
Same. Now back to our hosts, Allie and Adriana.
Thanks, Rose and Bossy.
And now for the joke of the day.
What do you call a dandelion floating in the ocean?
I don't know. What?
Seaweed.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. Have a fantastic Friday, and happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there.
Today's closing video is of the Battle of the Books team who took first place yesterday.